Hey guys, this is Jayaprakash. Today I'm going to show you how to appeal YouTube channel suspension. Before going to that, thank you each and everyone for subscribing my channel. I just crossed 500 subscribers. If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, just give a moment and click subscribe button below. Okay then, without wasting time, let's get started. You can see one of my channel is suspended. It's showing suspended channel instead of subscriber account. Whenever I click, it's redirecting termination page instead of channel. If you have a time, just read all bullshit here. I'm just skipping that. You can see that it's saying if you feel that your account has been suspended in error, you may appeal this suspension by visiting the following form. Just click on the hyperlink. Don't worry, we've given all links in description below. It will redirect you to a new page and able to access Google products. This page contains 5 fields. First one is full name. Just give person name, not a channel. So many people ask me that they given channel name. Don't give that. Just give a person name. And second one, email ID. Just give email ID of owner, not a manager. Just give your primary email address. That's it. And third one is email address. Just give the same as above. Otherwise, if you have any email address, access of that email address. We have our official email address, so we're giving that. Next, enter URL of channel ID. Channel that is suspended. Fifth, next, explain why you think this channel has been suspended. For beginners and non-English users, we're just giving this template for that in description section below. Just modify that channel name and date of suspension and just copy paste it. Finally, click on submission. Check your email address for confirmation whether appeal is successfully submitted or not. If you get a response like this, "Hello, we have received your account suspension. Your account appeal and we will get you back you as soon as possible." This means your appeal is successfully submitted. In case you get reply like this, "We looked into your account, blah blah blah," something like that. That means your appeal is not successfully submitted. Just wait, you appeal too early. Wait for 20 to 15 days and reapply, apply again. Next day I checked my email address. I got response from YouTube saying, "You can see my channel is reviewed within minutes. For some users it will take hours or days or months. Be patient. Let's access my channel." In email address they will give you link to access your account, but don't go for that. Just access as you were before. Just going accounts and click on that. Or else go to channel URL. Now we can see my channel is showing subscribers instead of suspension message. Finally, check functions are not working properly. Sometimes like custom URL not working immediately for sometimes. Check all view counter is there or not, any strikes, all the YouTube features are disabled or enabled, like that. I hope this video helped you, some of YouTubers out there. If you think this video helped you, please take a moment and click subscribe button below.